Congratulations on your win. Can you please tell me a bit more about your game?
Okay, it was not good game actually. We both made a lot of mistakes. So finally I managed to win, but I'm not happy with this.
How did you prepare for this tournament?
Okay, I hope well, but first two rounds I didn't play good actually. Okay, I won two games, but the quality is not good. So I hope it will be better.
And what are your ambitions for this tournament?
Okay, I will try my best and fight for good result, but of course this tournament always very difficult. I mean, European Championship is because a lot of strong tournament players, and always very difficult to have a good result.
And how do you like Slovenia?
I like very much. This place is very good. So I was here also in November, I think. Yeah. So this is I must say that one of the like perfect place for chess players. And the place is very good, really very good. So thank you that you are organizing here a tournament. So I hope in future also we will play here.
Okay, thank you so much and good luck on your next games.